Hi, I'm Mary Black from deanandmary.com, and I wanted to share with you my Facebook profile. Actually, this is what this is that you're seeing on the screen here. This is an example. I've worked pretty hard to get a very high quality Facebook profile going over here. My friends come to my Facebook page not just to, you know, say hello and see what's going on or to spam links to their business, but I provide a lot of really high quality content and training in here. One of the things that I do that really helps me get a lot of traffic into this page is I will post training, I will share, and I will promote other people's training. Like, see, here's Jess Simonson, who did a really great prospecting video a few days ago. And so I took that and I put it out on my Facebook wall, and I shared it with all of my friends so that everyone could see how awesome Jess is. Now, in return, Jess has given me a lot of really great, high-quality content to share with my friends so that I don't have to put together all of my content myself. You guys go over to my Facebook page. It is, you can go in and find me under Mary Black. And take a look at what this stuff looks like. If we're not already friends, go ahead and send me a friend request. I'd love to get to know you. One of the things that I wanted to talk about here specifically was yesterday I put this post out on Facebook. I put together some custom training that I am giving out only to people who are on my list. They're on my AWeber list. In other words, they follow me, they get my email content and my training every day in their email inbox. And I put together some new training on picking the right lead generation strategy, which all of us need to do if we're online trying to find leads. You have to know how to pick the right strategy. So I put that together and I started promoting that, but I also came out and I put this note right here on my Facebook wall that said, heads up, I'm about to put out some super high value training that's only going to go to people on my list. And if you want to get that, you have to go here and opt in and get on that list before I send it out. Well, in doing this, in 20 minutes, I had 3 people get on my list because they want to make sure that they get that training in a few days. So that's just a little tip on lots of different ways that you can take your content, videos, trainings, anything that you're doing or that you have access to. You can use posts like this to promote them. This was free, guys. Those leads didn't cost me anything, and they're still coming in from stuff that I put up yesterday. So when I send this stuff out, they will all make sure that they get that. So in your marketing, make sure that you're getting really creative in how you're getting the word out to people about what you have and get them on your autoresponder list. I hope this was helpful. Click on the link and you can get right on my list so that you can get my content every single day. I will see you on the next video.